it's just a lower body just tightened up and was just taking, I think they were just trying to be safe, but I felt good today. And tomorrow, take the next step and get back on the ice again.
Can you speak to how much is expected of you this year? I know you expect a lot from yourself. Everybody's looking at you first this year, the media, the fans, and I'm sure you are.
Well, I think, you know what, and in life, and I think everybody, you hold yourself accountable and you try to work hard. And I think you have ups and downs, you guys as well. You know, there's going to be years that went well for you, there's going to be years that didn't. And I think last year was one of those years that was a tough year for me. And, you know, I've got behind me. I'm looking forward for what's ahead, and I'm excited for the season to start.
I guess if the saying goes, if it doesn't kill you, ..
There you go. Makes you stronger, yeah. But that's it. I think I went to work right away this summer, and if I ever would expect it to come in here and go 10-game suspension to injury again, and just battling to get comfortable, I think that that was one of the toughest things I've been through in my career, and I think I've put it behind me, and I'm having fun out there and just excited to see you guys, I guess I would say. But I'm excited to be back at the rink and back in practice.
You having fun out there?
Yeah, it was a little tough at the end, but just being back out with the guys, and I think it's the time of the season where it's a fresh start for everybody. You know, we're all getting back into it and going over new things and things we're doing, so it's an exciting time.
Anything specific you did work on in the offseason?
You know what, I think I just, you know, you always try to get better at things. I think that the day you stop trying to get better at something, you get lost behind. So I just went back to work right away. I started early and had a son and was a dad at home. That's what I did also, but I went to work and worked on things and got back to my old game. I think there was a reason I've played in this league as long as I have and been successful, and I tried to go back to what I was doing then, and today I felt really good on the ice.